And an argument over loud music escalated into an attempted murder charge for a man. Ames officers were called to Duff Avenue this morning, where the victim said his father fired a few shots at him. Police arrested the suspect, Major Robinson. Officers said the victim wasn't hurt because the rounds didn't hit him.